use those a lot. We chained the White House shut. We chained the Mormon temple shut. So that's my set. They don't fit me anymore. I put on too much weight. And then, again, I have to tell you this little mystical part of me. We had done two actions back to back in January. One was on, I believe the 7th it was, chaining shut the gates of the Mormon temple in Kensington because they were interfering with the ERA. And then 2 days later, we burned effigies in Lafayette Park to celebrate Alice Paul's birthday. And we had put out all this publicity for a really big event on Susan B. Anthony's birthday, which at that time coincided with President's Weekend. And we didn't know what to do. So I went to bed in January after one of our meetings, and I was talking to my ceiling again. And I said, what should we do on Susan B. Anthony's birthday? And the answer came back, climb the White House fence. I was terrified for 2 hours. I was paralyzed. And when I first brought the idea up to the group, they all laughed at me, which really was a great relief. And then the more they thought about it, the more they decided that's what we were going to do. So we had to figure out, how are we going to do it? You know? And what we did was we constructed these ladders. And this is not an original. The original is in the Smithsonian, but I hired the boy next door to make me a copy before I gave it to the Smithsonian. And well, you know, you can't get near the White House anymore, but what happened was this fit over the bars, and the bars at the top were about this long, right? So it sat down over the spikes and anchored itself on the bar, and that meant that it had stability because it was held. So it was 4 up and 3 down. And we had 6 of these. I think there were 12 of us that went over. I can't remember right now for sure. But some people would carry their own ladder, like in a backpack or something that was hidden during the rally. I'm not that tall, so I had a taller ladder thrower who was a very large-boned Italian friend of mine from Brooklyn.